Amen.
I wasn't going to say nothing, but we went to North Carolina there last week, and Randall Key went with us there. And poor old Randall, I love him to death. He's been such a blessing to me. But he don't have much.
No.
And boy, I tell you, old Steve got him to preach in there, and he didn't really know what to say. But he knew one thing. He knew that God had been good to him throughout his life. And he said that he had been blessed. And I tell you, they sometimes...
Bless you,
I get to want more and more. And if I just look at what I've really got and what the Lord's blessed me with,
yeah.
I'll tell you.
Amen.
I'll tell you, I just thank the Lord for all he's done for me tonight. For making